swagger. Dropped on the top rope on the bad ribs.
It's one thing to lose a match. You can even lose a match to a Russian, but you lose a flag match when you're representing the 50 stars and 13 bars?
As strongly as you felt, surely you confronted Jack today and told him your feelings face to face, I'm sure, right?
I stayed away from him. I can't stand the man. I don't want to be in the same room. He stinks.
Lord.
My God.
Rant.
Look out. Uh-oh, look at Swagger. Hey. And Jack Swagger, Patriot Lock now. On Cesaro. Swagger with a Patriot Lock. Swagger trying to.
He's outside the ring.
Had broken before five.
You know, and if my memory serves me correctly, when Swagger had that Patriot Lock last night on Rusev, JBL, you were very, very happy, very excited.
I was ecstatic. Patriot I was pulling for Swagger. Why do you think I'm so mad at him? He let me down. He let the entire country down.
So you're just a fair weather fan.
Oh, man. Fair weather fan. I'm an American.
Uh-oh, look at this. Patriot, like a neutralizer by Cesaro. And a less than 100% Swagger falls to Cesaro. Right.
I guess, David, you probably had your eyes shut when Cesaro poked Swagger in the eye to gain the advantage there.
It doesn't matter. Swagger deserved
it. Nothing matters, right?
Cesaro victorious over Jack Swagger here tonight.
4-7. Finally, a breath of fresh air. We need somebody inspirational.
$318 million. That's how many Americans that were let down at SummerSlam. When you lost that flag match to Rusev, and look at you now, look at you now, losing again. You've lost your manager, Zeb Coulter. You've lost all self-respect. You've lost your dignity. You can get it all back. You can get it all back. You just have to believe.
I disagree. Jack Swagger could get it back even if he did believe.